I thought it was one of our best practices in a long time. I thought the energy and enthusiasm and effort and performance really for an early practice was really good. But still, it's an awful lot of basic fundamental work, decision making, not being in a big hurry. You just build on the first several days all year long.
It's a good practice. We're getting after it, right? We got to clean some things up, of course. We work all our bad habits up in the summer doing open gym, but it's always fun to get out here with the same guys, and we enjoy it a lot. Truthfully, this is the best I've ever felt in preseason. Everybody's healthy, and everybody's running hard.
It was really good. I feel like our team is really coming along. As long as we keep the intensity up, we'll be ready to go for these first couple games. We come out here and we do the same thing Belmont's always done. That's execution and hard work.